mouthwash, it's gonna go me in the ground. Oh, they're one of them guys who hover.
I went by, whoosh.
Almost
to it. I don't know. Maybe that's a little ultra light to go. Yeah. That's still flying like in our, across in our field. Yeah. That's how we reach a kid to come up there. They go, they grab it, something like that. That's watch.
Yeah.
Or going up.
Too much wind. Too much wind. They're doors to that side.
Yeah, it would be.
Okay. Late evening.
Get the plant for nothing. Oh, okay. I'll give it to you after.
Thank you. Yeah. I like the way that. Have you had flying outdoors?
No, it won't fly. Just look at the little bit of air.
Yeah. I still like how smooth it flies, how it relaxes.
But I have to still
air. I still gotta have the plant, but try it.
Boy, it's decent to build.
Early morning.
You're lucky you bent down, Kato.
I know.
Try again.
Okay.
You can do it. Back up a bit so you're not standing out the runway. There you go. You're doing good.
So you were out? I was in Guelph. Last 4 months.
Nice.
Yeah.
You got her. Okay. Gentle takeoff.
Well, you went out for
sure. That wasn't so gentle, was it?
That's good. You're airborne. Nice.
Yeah.
You got her. Okay. Gentle takeoff. That's good. You're airborne. Now that's a lot of air traffic right there.
And then there's someone flying a 300 XLR something like that. But mine's been a creepy right now. Not that bad. I mean, it's terrible. It's just both. That's terrible. And see about 6 years after, like, some 4 months, or some 4 days.
Yeah. explain the wind really well. Do that with one of those embers, you know, they go nice and slow.
Yeah, that'd be a good choice, eh? It don't really much matter what you do with those.
Well, that's a pretty airplane wind.
You might
yeah, you can get it down here.
I need the glue that's controlled.
Does all the Scotch tape show up on that picture?
I hope so.
Yeah, it looks it. Oh yeah. Remember John when he had no hair on his face?
No, just kidding.
Don't talk to Sandy.
Tail's a little crooked.
Yeah,
that might be causing you a turn, a sharp turn. Yeah, your tail's dropped. One side's dropped.
I had a plane like that. It's called the Apollo. And really nice flying. Luckily for me, I had a room at the school that we were flying in, so I was able to keep it in my room and I didn't have to take it outside.
Yeah. Got a lot my gym. I had a whole gym.
Yeah.
But yours is the
See that, Wayne? It powers the powers the carrier.
But is anybody doing the radio?
Yeah, him. He must have to change the battery.
All right, gentlemen, end of the season. Time to get rid of these airplanes.
Do we have the pieces?
Everybody ready to go?
No.
Ready to go down there?
No.
Give me the thumbs up. Thumbs up. Yep, yep. There we go. I'm there.
What the pieces?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, start your engines, 3, 2, 1, away!
Don't do it, Kevin. It's not worth it.
Yeah, I
love it. Here's the air, man.
There's not enough planes in here.
I'm getting there. Thanks, Kevin. But can you imagine your battery dying just then?
Nice and done, guys. We're going to grab the table set up here for the mass draw, and then we have the building till 4 o'clock. Good job, Kato.
Thank you.
Hey,
let's go flying.
I don't know about that.
I love it.
St. John, okay. Sterling? Curtis?
No, Cato Hampton.
No, but I say Sterling, he flies with you guys?
Yep.
Yeah, he used to fly with us in the Army.
Oh, he used to fly with us.
Yeah.
It's a long drive around, you know.
I can't carry it for it, though.
Yeah.
So that's like, I used to be in the train club. And they had a convention every year.
Yeah.
And Halifax said, he said, we have it. He said, you know, it's like, let's have it in Halifax.
Oh, just got to
drive that. It's like 200 kilometers less for us to drive up.
Yeah.
Come on, asshole. Let's drive down here. You guys, come on up.
That's great. I like that. Last one down gets $10.
From who?
Oh,
okay.
Jim is paying $10 for last one down.
No, I ain't. Oh, the boss, I said.
No, Jim.
You deaf guy.
You're right.
Oh, 3-1.
That's great. Wow. You ain't going to get $10 today. Everybody get low in circles so they can't get their planes back.
You're not up there, Wayne.
I was up for a second or two.
Oh, yeah? Didn't last, huh?
No, that didn't work. That thing needs...
No, the red one?
Yeah, it needs a lot of... ...going or something.
How come you're flying low?
Anyway. Looks like Glenn up. Glenn in there. Yeah, there
he is.
I'm behind you, buddy.
Be battery
cat. I'm gonna fly on 1/8 throttle. I got more speed if I want to.
Ooh, that scared me a little. I'm still in it, Wayne.
What is the last one flying?
Huh? Oh yeah, last one up. Yeah.
Hey, shit. If I'd have known that, I'd have put my car up with a new battery in it. I'd go 30 minutes.
Yeah. If you survive, yeah.
Yeah.
You'd have survived. Little thing like that.
Hey, you just stay low and stay out of the way. New hit over there.
Oh, he's out.
Whoa, whoa. Oh, Nick.
No, he didn't.
And you've been talking about hitting me all day.
I should have put a bigger MH battery in. I ought to be out of flight time soon. Oh, caught a draft. Holy shit. Almost lost it. Something hit, something blew me. Oh, almost clipped that one. How long has it been?
You guys should be just about running out of...
Yeah, some people should start soon. Hope it's not me. That was fun, huh?
Couldn't find it again.
My champ is flying like a champ. This may be the longest flight this champ has ever experienced. There goes another one. What's that? The big wing? She's out? She was already out. She hit the ground. Ooh, we almost touched there. Isn't he out? He's out twice.
Yeah.
cheating, sir. They put the new batteries in and going back up again.
Down front, sorry. Sorry, we're coming through in front. We're ducking. We're ducking.
He's we're ducking, I'm not.
He's like, what do you got, worms? Who's ducking with you? How many are you still up, Wayne? Without the big one. Big one don't count.
Three, two, four. The little Trojan, Styrofoam, you, two, yellow. Oh,
he's out?
Yeah.
Cool.
So, I think, well, the Trojans skipped around a couple times. So.
Has it?
Yeah. And the two yellow ones are really good.
It's going to be the battle of the champs.
Yeah. Mine hasn't been gone yet.
Nope, me either. You're what?
The real song, that's it. Oh, yeah.
I could win this, Wayne.
Get out of there. What was that? What was that?
Hi guys, how are you doing? Prize going to be here in about 5 minutes. What's up for this day?
We're staying up for six. There goes the Trojan. Is it just the two champs now? No, I'm up.
Are you still up?
My champ's still up.
You guys get more relaxed. Stickers?
Yeah,
we got one.
Did you? Okay.
Wait for the drop, the old dummy, yeah, Jeremy? You want to wait for the old dummy? You want to wait for the drop and then the old dummy?
You're
still flying.
Oh, no, you go back to the
drop. No, listen, you're still flying. Who is on the last one?
Yeah, I got a chunk out.
No.
Yes?
No.
Yeah, the two yellow ones.
I heard you're putting new batteries in. That's what I heard.
No. Yeah. The two, no, not the two yellow ones.
I watched them do it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yuli Fisher.
The champ, one of the champs will be the champ.
Texting, probably.
Time for that plan of yours to quit, isn't it?
Well, the flying wing don't count because he's definitely
yeah. No, it's just the two, just the two champs. So, do we start trying to hit each other soon, or? Uh oh! I'm out! Gah! you got it.
I won!
Gah!
There's nobody in this right now.
Wow.
Looks a little tail heavy.
Yes, I was just going to comment.
It's still like totally controllable.
Yeah.
Right on, Steve.
You want to move your battery a little bit ahead?
Hi, Alpha.
Yeah. I don't even have to try. It's just going to be stable.
The
Delta, but it's not, right?
Delta with a hole in it.
Yeah. awesome.
Yeah, I bet you if you move the battery forward, you'd get some more speed out of her.
I think so.
Oh, okay.
Why don't we get that before?
Here comes the rest of us.
I see, I try.